श्री गोविंद गोपीनाथ मदन मोहन जी की जय। श्री राम कृष्ण कृष्ण बाला शुक्ल भगवान भक्ति विराम कृष्ण भगवान कृष्ण महाराज की जय। श्री राम कृष्ण कृष्ण बाला शुक्ल भगवान भक्ति विराम कृष्ण कृष्ण महाराज की जय। नित्यलीलापृष्ठम विष्णु अष्टोत्तर सतमान भक्ति वेदांत सत्य विक्रम कृष्ण महाराज की जय। भक्ति प्रदान केशव से नित्यानंद प्रभुपाद के भक्त कृष्ण महाराज की जय। श्री गुरुगंध कृष्ण महाराज की जय। भक्ति रक्त श्रीधर कृष्ण भक्त प्रमुख पुरी कृष्ण महाराज की रूपान गुरुवर्ग की जय। गोवर्धन सिद्धराज महाराज की जय। राधा कुंड श्याम कुंड ललिता जटादि सुसुखी बिंद की जय। श्री रूपमंजरी रतिमंजरी अनमंजरी विलासमंजरी दमनमंजरी आदि सखी बिंद की जय। हरिनाम संकीर्तन की जय। प्रति पावन सानंद प्रभु अनंत कोटि गौर परिमाण। Okay. निज गणे गणनांगदे अंग श्यामलवी छटा मंदी कृतन्द्री वरम जड्डम जाचो गुरुरोचिसं पट्टम वरस श्रिया भिन्नारण निवासन मित्र सद्धामादि दामोदरम राधा स्कंद निवेशलो जलो भुजां भयं दामोदरम श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवासादि श्री गौरभक्तवृंद हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम राम हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे।
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई ऑफर माय हंबल रेस्पेक्टफुल ओबेसेंसेस अंटू टू द फीट ऑफ माय गुरुपाद पद्म नित्य लीला प्रविष्टम विष्णुपाद अस्तुतर सतसि श्रीमान भक्ति विदान सिलवामन गोस्वामी महाराज एंड नित्य लीला प्रविष्टम विष्णुपाद अस्तुतर सतमान भक्ति सिलवामन गोस्वामी महाराज एंड सिमल्टेनियसली आई ऑफर माय हंबल रेस्पेक्टफुल धन्यवाद प्रणाम लोटस फीट ऑफ नित्य लीला प्रविष्टम विष्णुपाद अस्तुतर सतमान भक्ति विदान स्वामी महाराज शिल गुरु गोस्वामी महाराज शिल भक्ति रक्षक सिद्धार्थ गोस्वामी शिल भक्ति प्रमोद पुरी गोस्वामी महाराज and all senior devotees and all of Vaishnava Vaishnavi and especially all of my respectful guests. So continue. We also discuss about three things. Samandha, Avidya and Prajantatva. Samandha means that is called knowledge of relationship. Samandha. Then Avidya Tattva, that is called process. Bhakti, how to attain. Highest perfection. Then Prayajan Tattva, that means our goal. Krishna Samandha Prem Prayajan. Krishna is called Samandha Tattva. Prayajan Prem. Yesterday I told. Kamsa Jarasandha Ravan Kumbhakarna. Many demons. They also met with the Lord. So meet with the Lord, attend to Lord, Bhagavan. This is not our aim and object. Our aim and object has to attain highest divine love of the Lord. Because when love manifests in our heart, then we can capture to Lord. Krishna in Nagadeshi once asked to Lord Vishnu, hey Lord Vishnu, please honestly tell to me, where are you staying? Where is your best place you are staying? Lord Vishnu told, Nahang Basami Vaikunthe Nacha Jigna Hridayacha Madhvakta Jatra. This time, नहं बसामि वैकुंठे न च जुगने हृदये च मद्भक्त जत्र गान्ति तत्र तिष्ठामि नारद। आई एम नॉट ऑलवेज स्टेइंग इन वैकुंठ, इवन नॉट स्टेइंग इन द हार्ट ऑफ द योगी। मद्भक्त जत्र गायन्ति दैट माय डिवोटीज दे ग्लोरीफाई माय पास्ट आई एम स्टेइंग। सो आवर वैष्णव सिंग इन दिस इज जिखने वैष्णव गण सेखने वृंदावन। Where is Vaishnava? Where is Hari Katha? There is Vrindavan. Mahaprabhu. Maner man man mor man Vrindavan. Mane bane ek kori jani. Tahate tumar padadoy. Korao jodi udoy. Tabe tumar purna kripa man. Mahaprabhu. My Lord, my mind is non-different from Vrindavan. Others mind is not called so-called mind. But my mind is non-difference from Vrindavan. So please manifest your lotus feet in my heart, mind. So where is Hari Katha? There is Krishna. Yeah. Where is Vaishnav? Shuddha Vaishnav? Or there is Vrindavan? There is Bhagavan. Because Lord told Naham, Vrindavanam Prithajam Padam Padam Ekam na Gachati. I never got one step from Vrindavan. Only I am staying in Vrindavan. So Hari Katha, Vaishnav, that is called Vrindavan. That is very good stuff. That is Vrindavan. Yeah. So Raghunath Das Goswami, yesterday also I talked about Raghunath Das Goswami. He has a nishtha with Srimati, lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. Radhika nishtha. One planted with the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. Day and night he was staying on the bank of Radha Kunda and crying, Kuthai go prema mohi Radhi Radhika. Well, Srimati Radhika, with the embodiment of divine love, please give me that. Crying and chanting Radhi Radhi. He forgot to take prasad and do it. Midday, especially in June and July, this time. If you go India, very hot. All Western devotees are running. You can wait. No? So,
Not so easy to stay in
the they are suffering. Very hot, this is true. Vrindavan. Mathura, Vrindavan, Braj. Very hot. Raghunath Das Goswami, he was staying on the bank of Radha. Without shelter, as I said. And chanting holy name. And crying for Srimati Radha. Vilap Kusmanjali. Vilap Kusmanjali. He is offering his heart and glorification of Srimati Radha. And one slope. He chants. And Srimati Radhika, she also came. And she also sat on his head with his own cloth. Sanatana Goswami Pad did not this. Next day, Sanatana Goswami Pad told to Raghunath, Raghunath, why you have come in Braj? What is your purpose? You go to Vrindavan. Why you are going to Vrindavan? What is the reason? Why have you come to Vrindavan? This is the one that spring to mercy of Srimati Radhika. Radha Kripa Kataksha. In the same way, Raghunath Das Goswami, he told to Sanatana Goswami Pad, I have come to Vrindavan, this is Radha Kunda. How will you get? I will start to lose with Srimati Radhika. Radha Charan Shiva. Then Sanatana Goswami Pad told Raghunath, you want to serve to Srimati Radhika or Srimati Radhika serve to you? Raghunath Goswami, why? Srimati Radhika. I want to serve to Srimati Radhika. But you know, today you are chanting holy names and crying and sitting on the bank of Radha Kunda. So much sweat dropping from your body. Sunlight? That's right?
Scorching
here. Very hot. This time, if you go Vrindavan, then you understand. Carry putting many clothes and one cloth. But you go Vrindavan, Radha Kunda, then understand. 45, 60, sometimes also 50, 50 degrees, very hot. And Srimati Radhika, she also sat. सनातन गोस्वामी एक्सप्लेन श्रीमती राधिका करुणां कुरुमई करुणा भरिते सनक सनातन वर्णिते च श्रीमती राधिका इज एम्बोडीमेंट ऑफ कंपैशन करुणामई श्रीमती राधिका तो श्रीमती राधिका सी सात टू यू सी गेव शेल्टर ऑन योर वर्क ऑन योर हेड विथ हर ओन बेल्ट Then Raghunath Das Goswami told Sanatana, what to do now? No, I will make one small kutir. Kutir means cottage for you. Then Sanatana Goswami path, he also built one small cottage for Raghunath Das Goswami. Not only this, once Raghunath Das was chanting holy names on the bank of Radha Kunda, then two tigers came. And drink the water. But still Raghunath Das Goswami, he absorbed the chanting. This Leela is very nice. Because Raghunath Das Goswami completely absorbed in the mood of Srimati. Crying in day and night. This man. So, just I also have my this picture also in the book. Then wrote Srimati Radhika. She is the shelter. So why was actual our aim and object also attain to Radha Kunda. This is a topmost place. Radha Kunda means that not even from Srimati Radhika. Kundera Mahima Jani Radha Mahima. Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is a glorified about Radha Kunda. Radha Kunda is non-difference from Srimati Radhika. Radha Kunda is the highest frame of Srimati Radhika and melted in the form of Radha Kunda. So, Upadesamritam Silo. Rupa Goswami Path composed the verse Vaikunthadi Jarantu Vara Modukuri Tatrapi Rasutsava Vrindaranya Madarapani Trapi Govardhana. Vaikunthadi Jarantu Vara Modukuri. Madhupuri means Mathurapuri is higher than Vaikuntha. And Vrindavan is higher than वैकुंठा जनितो वरा मुनि तत्रापि रासोत्सव बिकॉज इन वृंदावन कृष्ण परफॉर्म्ड स्वीट रास लीला दैट इज कॉल्ड शारदीय रास लीला इन ऑटम सीजन रास लीला और गिरिराज गोवर्धन इज हायर देन बिकॉज कृष्ण लिफ्टेड गिरिराज गोवर्धन And Krishna performs sweet Ras Lila. That is called Basantik Ras Lila. Understand? That's called spring season Ras Lila. But Radha Kunda is higher than Viraj Govardhan. Who can glorify about Radha Kunda? And Radha Kunda is not different from Srimati Radhika. Who does not want to go Radha Kunda? So Raghunath Das Goswami is a nishtha, one fronted with Srimati Radhika. Gaudiya Vaishnava, this is their own aim and object. They have to serve to Srimati and serve the Lord Chaitanya Srimati Radhika under guidance of Rupa Mandir. Allah Dasi Kari. ललिता सुंदरी हमारे लोहिया कवि श्री राधिका पदे काले मिलाई दे अपना सेवा समर्पित बच्चों ठाकुर कंपल दिस पास तो दिस इज आवर हाईएस्ट मोड टॉप मोस्ट मोड नाउ कमिंग इन दिस वे दिस आवर हाईएस्ट गोल टॉप मोस्ट प्लेस राधा कुंड कृष्ण राधा कृष्ण topmost place meeting together. इवन चंद्रावली आंसर राइवल पार्टीज ऑफ श्रीमती राजा चंद्रावली एंड हर पार्टीज कैन नॉट गो ऑन द बैंक ऑफ आरती sometimes jotila kutila they used to come in the place of surya kunda but jotila kutila cannot go radha kunda the radha kunda complete were protected by jokumaya and krishna he meets with srimati radhika in there only srimati radhika's her own group sapakshabu sapakshabu group Radhika had four types of sapaksha, vipaksha, prasapaksha and Sushil paksha. Only sapaksha group, then Srimati Radhika own group. Srimati Radhika Agarita Rishakarma, that group can go to Radha Kunda. No one can go there. Very confident. Because Radha Kunda is completely protected by Yoga Maya. No one can go there. So, our human object, Gaudiya Vaishnav, their human object, have to go topmost place. So for this regard, Srila Rupa Goswami Pada, Upadesam Maritam also goes with this Lord, Vaikuntha Adhyam to Ramanukri. This Lord is Radha Kunda, topmost place. So now coming here, this is our goal. But how to attain our goal? We need sadhana and avidya tattva. Avidya tattva sadhana is called bhakti. There are many process how to attain your perfection goal. 64 limbs of bhakti. Adu guru kadasa, diksha, siksha, visram, veno, guru, seva, indisai, bhakti rasamrita, sindhu, Srila Rupa Goswami Pada explain the 64 limbs of bhakti. Then Srimad Bhagavatam also gives evidence about 9 types of bhakti. Sravanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu Smaranam, Pada Sevanam, Archanam, Bandhanam, Dasa Sakkatma Nivedanam, Ite Pungsarvita Vishnu Bhakti Chet Navarachanam. Then Chaitanya Charitamrita Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami also explained 5 types of bhakti also. Sadhu Sangha, Nam Sankirtan, भागवत श्रवण मुद्रावास और श्रीमूर्ति श्रद्धा श्रीमूर्ति श्रद्धा सेवन इज अ फाइव टाइप्स ऑफ दिस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट साधु संघ बोले एसोसिएट साधु साधु संघ साधु संघ नाम संकीर्तन साधु संघ नाम संकीर्तन चैंटिंग होली नेम भागवत श्रवण लिसन श्रीमद् भागवत और मथुरावास मथुरावास मीन्स स्टे इन ब्रजमंडल मथुरावास ब्रजवास यू हैव टू स्टे इन ब्रज बट हाउ टू स्टे इन ब्रज विद हाई क्लास एग्जाल्टेड डिवोटीज ऑफ लॉर्ड साधु संघ ब्रजवास एंड हाउ टू स्टे इन ब्रज वृंदावन वन स्पेसिफिक प्लेस यू कैन स्टे ब्रज एवरीवेयर बट शुड नॉट गो द प्लेस ऑफ Chandravali, Sakhistali. Raghunath Das Goswami, he performed bhajan sadhana on the bank of Radha Kunda. Completely what? Absorbed chanting holy names. He forgot to drink or eat everything. And every day, one old Brajavasi, he brought some buttermilk. Raghunath Das was just drunk, there's a buttermilk and chanting Holy Name. One day, that old Brajavasi, he brought that big lip cups and full of buttermilk and offered to Raghunath Das Goswami. Then Raghunath Das Goswami asked that the old Brajavasi, oh, every day you brought a small lip, how it is called? Lip cups, but today you brought the big lip cups. Why did you get this? That time Brajavasi, simple Brajavasi, old Brajavasi, Buddha Brajavasi. He told, today I went the place of Sakhistali, the place of Chandravali. Sakhistali means the place of Chandravali, and I got this type of this. When this Raghunath Das Goswami become very angry. Raghunath Das Goswami took one stick and tried to beat him. Oh, you went to the place of Chandravali, who is the rival of my Srimati Radhika. She always makes disturbance to my Samini Srimati Radhika's meeting with Krishna. Then the old Brajavasi, he ran away. That means he should not go to the place of Chandravali. Because yesterday I told also, Namandi told, Raghunubhya Bhajan Paddhati, this process of Raghunubhya Bhajan Paddhati. Bhav Mahi Sadhan, Bhav Samandhi Sadhan, Bhav Anukul Sadhan, Bhav Pratikul, and Bhav Aviruddha. Bhav Mahi Sadhan. You have to bhajan and sadhan one specific mood. That's the sakha, vacharan, madhuchya, any bhav, you absorb this and chant holy names. It's called bhav mani sadhan. Bhav samandhi, which are related with your bhav. Nam, mantra, jap, ekadashi, palan, it's called bhav samandhi. Bhav anukul, some which are favorable of your bhav, you have to then accept the bhav samandhi. Then, bhav anukul, that you stay in that place, bhav anukul, then associate that devotees, and Gayatri mantra, jap, and also, what is called? Ekadasi Adi. Bhavanako. And then Bhavanakul, Bhav Samandhi Bhav, Bhav Pratikul. Those who are the opposite of Bhav, you have to reject. Nas, Mudra, Rukmani, Dhyan, Dharaka Dhyan, Ahangra Pashana. This is the opposite of. And bhav aviruddha, bhav aviruddha, some bhavas are not favorable, also not unfavorable. That's your nitra. What is that? And serves to brahmanas, give donation to brahmanas. You give or not, that is not favorable or not unfavorable. You give to donation to brahmana. If you go palan, if you nurture the cows, go seva. Then this is also not favorable or not unfavorable. This thing. But he will always give notice. Intents which are opposed of bhakti should be rejected. Dharakat dhyan, to meditation of Rukmini dhyan, nas, mudra, ahangropasana. Ahangropasana means is what? I want to become Lalita. This is called Ahangra Pashan. Understand? I want to become Lalita. Don't you think this? I want to become the servant of Lalita Sakhi. Lalita Sakhi, that's it. You should not think I am Lalita. Many Babaji's, they also want this. I am Lalita Sakhi. You are Lalita Sakhi. Which they make the hole in their nose and putting the rings and putting sari and big bear. Lalita Sakhi. Did you go Vrindavan or Radha Kunda? These types of Sakhi Sampradaya. One also Apa Sampradaya. Sakhi Sampradaya. They want to in this body to become Sakhi, Lalita Sakhi. Baba Sampradaya. That is opposite of bhakti. That is called Ohang Grapasana Prasana. Mayavadis, they are thinking I am Brahma. In the same way, these types of Brahma Brajavasis, Babaji, they are thinking I am Lalita. Lalita is one. You cannot become Lalita. यू कैन नॉट बिकम राधा. सो दिस इज कॉल्ड वहां पर अहम प्रोपोषणा. दिस विल बी रिजेक्ट. सो रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी जी एंड आई भजन. सो दैट्स यू कॉल्ड मथुरा वास. साधु संग नाम संकीर्तन भागवत श्रवण मथुरा वास और श्रीमूर्ति श्रद्धा सेवन. श्रीमूर्ति सात ठाकुर जी विथ होल फॉर्म फेथ विथ श्रद्धा एज लाइक अवर गोस्वामी ओरिजिनल लोकनाथ दास गोस्वामी और इज अब्जॉर्ब विद स्टडी टू साधु विनोदी लाल ठाकुर जी ने विनोदी लाल नाम विनोदी लाल इन जयपुर एंड एवरी ईयर वी आर गोइंग दैट इज टेकन बाय सम विनोदी लाल ठाकुर. अब्जॉर्ब ही वाज डूइंग भजन लोकनाथ दास गोस्वामी ही पार्ट फ्रॉम भजन एंड साधन इन खदीरवन अंडरस्टैंड खदीरवन एंड अब्जॉर्ब दिस लीला एंड ठाकुर जी विद फर्म फेथ ही वर्शिप इन ठाकुर जी. Thakur ji will accept your service when your prem will come. If you are no love, Thakur ji will not accept your offering. Understand? You have to offer to Thakur ji with love and affection. Nanapo pujara kritana pujana artha bandhu prema naiva. If you have no prema, no love, and if you offer many kinds of preparations, Lord will not accept your offering. This is the process. So now coming in this way, Lokanath Das Goswami has so much love and affection with his Thakurji, Vinodi Lal, Thakurji, and self. But Lokanath Das Goswami complete renounced person. Just getting some Madhukuri and he offered to Thakurji. But Thakur is very happy with him. Because he has love. One midnight, Lokanath Das Goswami was chanting holy names. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Chanting holy name, then little bit sweetness comes. Just see, lay down on the ground and chanting. Midnight, maybe 1 a.m., Thakur ji came, Vinodi Lal came. And Vinodi Lal's touch is? Behind the ears. Yes. If anybody sleep, just you touch here, you will wake up very quick. You are very sensitive. Then Lokanath Das Goswami, he opened his eyes. Then Thakurji smiled. Lokanath said, Thakurji, what do you want? Then Thakurji told Lokanath, today is very hot. I can't sleep. So what do you now? Then Thakurji told, just give order. Okay, you're fanning to me. Then Lokanath Das Goswami midnight. He took one leaf. And also fanning. Understand? That time no electricity, no fan. Nowadays you have many kinds of electric. You have to put on the small fan. Better than this. But that time, Lokanath Das Goswami fanning to Thakurji with the leaves. Very gentle. Then Lokanath said, really, now Thakurji taking rest. Then Lokanath Das Goswami again, he lay down and chanting holy name, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Then after 10 minutes, again Thakurji wake up. Again, Thakurji also touch.
Behind his ears.
Loknath, Loknath, dear Loknath, Loknath. What do you want, Thakurji? Thakurji told, you know, last night, I played the flute. Then gopis, they dance. Then gopis, they, what is called?
Stole my flute.
Stole my flute, and they start to play. I have to dance. Because gopis think I have to take revenge. You made a dance to us, we also
make
it dance. So, all both are dancing. Bhagyan nache, Krishna nache, nache gopi gan. मन में रवन गैरे सखी पावन वृंदावन राधा नाचे कृष्ण नाचे नाचे गोपीगण मन में रवन गैरे सखी पावन वृंदावन ललिता नाचे विशाख नाचे नाचे सखी गान ललिता नाचे विशाख नाचे नाचे सखी गान मन में रवन गैरे सखी पावन वृंदावन so much pain in my feet. So I cannot sleep. What will you do now? Will you massage my feet? Again, Loknath Das Goswami. He massaged the feet of Thakurji, Vigraha. This Vigraha is yours, Sachidananda. Only you are Isvara Paramatma, Sachidananda Vigraha. Anadira Adi Govinda, Sarva Karana Karana. This Vigraha is Sachidananda. This Vigraha can speak with you. This Vigraha can talk with you. ठाकुर जी इटिंग और नॉट कोई कहते हैं ठाकुर जी खाते ही नहीं सम पर्सन से ठाकुर जी नॉट इटिंग अरे विदुरानी विदुरानी जैसे तुम खिलाते नहीं यू आर नॉट फीडिंग टू हिम एज लाइक द वाइफ ऑफ विदुर इफ यू हैव लव देन ठाकुर जी एक्सपेक्ट एंड विल ईट एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम यू कोई कहता है ठाकुर जी सोते नहीं सम पर्सन से ठाकुर जी नॉट स्लीपिंग अरे जसोदा जैसे तू सुलाते नहीं इफ यू मेक स्लीप एज लाइक लव एंड अफेक्शन मदर जसोदा देन ठाकुर जी स्लीप